Romans chapter 8, verse 28. And we know that in all things, God works for the good of those who love him, who have been called according to his purpose. If you are in Christ Jesus today, the difficult things that you're walking through, the hard things in life that have gotten you down, have hope and trust and faith that he is working those difficult situations into something good for you. So this week I challenge you, be patient through that affliction and that suffering, because God is at work for you.